know what I do. They know who I am.
They know who I am.
This shit ain't no cap. I live what I rap and post on the gram.
This shit ain't no cap.
You ain't getting money, you're busting a move. You won't understand.
You won't understand.
They say I'm the man.
Say I'm the man.
I am who I am.
But nigga, I'm here.
They know what I do. They know who I am.
They know who I am.
This shit ain't no cap. I live what I rap and post on the
fuck.
Yeah. My lifestyle amazing. I should tell I'm faded. Henny got me wasted.
Okay. Yo, couldn't nobody fuck with me then? Couldn't nobody fuck with me now, yo? Can't be serious, yo. Can't nobody, no fucking body fuck with me with this rap shit, yo. Check it. I've been submitting for 20 years.
Tournament is going on. We're gonna decide right here, right now, who is our Grid City fucking champion. 3-round battle, y'all ready?
Yeah.
That's the energy. So we're gonna get into it. The contender for the title to my left.
Dante Credo, Shelltown, Bull City, MFH.
Yo,
MFH shit.
Make some noise. To my right, introducing the champion.
The seventh season. Legend Killers,
Legend.
DBG, Mr. Dream Better himself, man, King Nova, the champ. You know the fucking vibes.
Let's go.
Building, man. Mm-hmm. Harlem all day, every day. You know the vibes, bro.
Let's go.
Hold on.
He just said
this for the
belt.
Y'all need to make more noise for that. This is
some real
make some
shit right here. Let's go. This is the moment. It's no more time to waste. It's on you. Let's go. Hold it down. Let's go.
Wallet feels good to be home. Putting on for niggas I have with me. I'm pissed. I'm having to prove my worth against niggas who lack any when very few rap with me. Actually, it seems we got a major situation. For the love, craft, I gave my all to this shit. But I'd be damned if my honor charters rose to conquer just to lose it all to a bitch. But this is your king. Riding high till the change of plot would drop stock, stood on business, but acting won't save you from the damage this ratchet will bring. Even if you got good. So what you want from me? That rappity rapper, that nigga with dumb clips. Punk bitch, they said go to New York, get the fool to come back with the bags. And I'ma use every arm I got to make sure I do it in one trip, if you believe me, the truth. And I'ma use every arm I got to make sure I do it in one trip, if you believe me, the truth. Spin back, go to New York, get the fool to come back with the bags. It's a Keith Lee review, so here's how the story goes. The champion to me, just so-and-so. So here's your choices, bro. Show up, get a round like Tory though, or that round can lead to 10 like Tory. Yo, it's different standards. Or a round can lead to 10 like Tory. Yo, it's different standards. Cause fuck what squad he in, the more he show, you know who the father is. Cause it's apparent, but this is your king. Well, not anymore. So, you're nothing to marvel at. Y'all thinking he G, huh? But this is your king? Well, not anymore. So you're nothing to marvel at. Y'all thinking he G, Palmer? Y'all supermen that think he fucking with DC? Comic, nigga, every time I look at you. Y'all supermen that think he fucking with DC? Comic, nigga, every time I look at you, I'm convinced you're a Pokemon trainer. Nigga, every time I look at you, I'm convinced you're a Pokemon trainer. From your fit to how you write your bar. Pace too slow, bros a snore, lacks passion, but the night you star, you want to ball. Every time I look at you, I'm convinced you're a Pokemon trainer.
Uh-huh.
From your fit to how you write your bar. Pace too slow, bros a snore, lacks passion, but the night you star, you want to ball. You want to ball. A basic Pikachu will show you a fool, nigga, I am him. And if you think you're facing evolution tonight, you don't know how right you are. The plot is thinking.
Wow. Fire.
You don't know how right you are. The plot is thinking. Locked in prison with an obstetrician. I'll deliver the baby, but only after it got the whip in the plot I'm digging. Cause I'll deliver the baby, but only after it got the whip in the plot I'm digging. Cause Pokemon trainers in grave danger. There's a puncher's chance they see the boxer in them. Fight back, gon' be sure to fall, whether Mazy or a Pokeball. When Rail's activated, you see the monster in him, the act is over. Whether Mazy or a Pokeball, when Rail's activated, you see the monster in him, the act is over. I can tell you bitch made from your, I can tell you bitch made from your fashion, Nova. Wanna pose this?
Let's go!
The act is over. I can tell you bitch made from your fashion, Nova. Wanna pose a threat, this hoe get stressed like you practice yoga. And that bitch shit'll get you nailed at your door. Cause no King Sharika, that aroma, you're off your mental. Cause no King Sharika, that aroma, you're off your mental. He said I wouldn't win a round with his awful pencil. I mean, I'm not mad or I'm not at all. He said I wouldn't win a round with his awful pencil. But it's cool, I'm not mad, I'm not at all resentful. I know it's bravado linked with false potential, cause there's a difference between confident and confidential. And I'll show you the difference.
That's true.
And cause there's a difference between confident and confidential. And I'll show,
right.
And I'll show you the difference that gear brings. With Eddie, he's the king of Kali, legend killer, Dominus the Don. He'll create whatever title and hopes to make that appeal ring. Me, I hold no titles to hurl your way. I'm James Earl Ray. I just kill King. You can't hang with
me. Let's go. Let's go, man. Let's fucking go, man. Let's go, man.
Me, I hold no titles to hurl your way. I'm James Earl Ray. I just kill King, and you can't hang with me. Sure, this family matters in your home, Eddie, but it's the nigga with straps they came to see. So I know.
Oh my God!
He's rapping.
And you can't hang with me.
Let's fucking go, man.
Sure, this family matters in your home, Eddie, but it's the smart nigga with straps they came to see. So I ain't here to take your spot. Cause if I did, it'll be a step down. And tonight they'll see the difference between who holds the belt and who wears the crown. Nigga, death coming threes and that first bell toll. You got two more rounds of these before that casket gets closed.
So.
Grand City, what's poppin', man?
Yeah.
It's the champ. You know I'm still a king of Kali. I just gotta do one thing, play midwife and deliver a body.
Okay.
Oh shit, it's Dante Credo. Let me tell you something, this is where the shit stops. I've been hot. Going through your rounds, shit like walking past a thrift shop. Hold it down. Cause to stick up if you think about taking this slot. You spent all your time in solitary. My nigga, welcome to Gen Pop, cause you I was told winning the title would be easy. But the hard part is defending it, night after night. But I proved I was champion long before I had this. Fight after fight. Yo, Credo, where you been? What, you just have two matches and then get handed a title match without knowing shit get deadly? Now I'm gonna show you what happens to more than your cholesterol when shit get heavy. I work with time. Now I'm gonna show you what happens to more than your cholesterol when shit get heavy. I work with toxic. I'm bringing ether home. I even bought Remy Ma, you know Remy? Nigga, meet the chrome, cause Green, he and his team told me Creed, but that increased the zone, cause he think he got me, but I'm Rocky. I'm a beast alone. See, Credo, you my. See, Green, he and his team told me Creed, but that increased the zone, cause he think he got me, but I'm Rocky. I'm a beast alone. See, Credo, you my mijo. But sun don't shine better. I'll make a Cosby scene like why sweater. Nigga, I can have this a hit. See, Credo, you my mijo. But sun don't shine better. I'll make a Cosby scene like why sweater. Nigga, I can have this appear with my Beretta. You know Cosby scene, why sweater, my Beretta. It was easy to connect the line to the pole in this round like I tether. Nigga, I'm way clever. I'm way clever. But you wasn't. I'm way clever. But you wasn't there when I was teaching money to read like Mayweather. I'm way clever, but you wasn't there when I was teaching money to read like Mayweather. Big gun. I'll disarm him, get close enough, and smell a bitch on him, or I'll just put a brick on him. You know, I'm drifting gold, one eye scoping, slick Rick on him, cause I ain't with the bulldog. Cause I ain't with the bulldog. You ask for water, get a king. That can spot a hopper like a bullfrog. Now it's two for you. Cause some shots that went through, through. Now your family got a suit. Now it's twos for you. Cause them shots that went through, through. Now your family gotta soup your food and put on your shoes and teach you basic shit, like how to walk again. And that's cool, cause that mean it'll be some time before he ever talk again. I'm killing Guido. I might have to pay Sunday ties. Guns may rise. Cause if you in disarray, I'm Mary J. Much obliged, bitch, it's gonna be the heart.
Go, young man.
Cause if you in disarray, I'm Mary J. Much obliged, cause you gonna need an arsenal to beat me. But don't get derailed on the mission, cause I leave opposition in a proposition without a proposition. Nigga, stop and listen, cause that can save your life. Cause I'm the type to let it go down in the cage like Dana White. You in my sight. You in my sight. I'm the type to let it go down in the cage like Dana White. You in my sight. For me, it's tunnel vision. But for you, a god in light. Cause yo, these shots TSA. You know why? After passing through, they knew your soul was taking flight. Round one, you lost that. That's how this saga begins. Now you know the slogan. Look at his face while he in front of his friends. Nigga, right.
Last one. Go.
Go. Go. You do understand I'm giving the shot.
Right.
And that cost puts you in debt with me. So trying to take D out on the card makes you fooled on the charge, nigga. EBT, I'm an anomaly, bro. You understand I'm giving the shot. And that cost puts you in debt with me. So trying to take D out on the card makes you fooled on the charge, nigga. EBT, I'm an anomaly, bro. He said I wouldn't run around, but clearly there's an apology you owe. Clearly there's an apology you owe. Because when it comes down to the Letterman, I'm a better pin. Laminate the marble, they're just a different quality to the flow. See, I canvas your spot. Laminate the marble, they're just a different quality to the flow. See, I canvas your spot. And I made it with a blade to get y'all food stuff. I'm an artist with mine, posted outside and knees on trace, draw to get your cartoon dumped. I'm delivering hell. And me, I'm an artist with mine. I'm an artist with mine. Posted outside and knees on trace, draw to get your cartoon dumped. I'm delivering hell. He fed you the in-game ball to the flame get tossed and King Koopa get hit with a shell. You know it's me. Nigga, thank to the in-game ball to the flame get tossed and King Cooper get hit with a shell. You know it's me. Nothing but finishes to those opposing me. They hate, but I see them punks. They shook cause they know if I'm who they need to face, they go to sleep. You do not impress me. They wanna. You know it's me. Nothing but finishes to those opposing me. It's nothing but finishing to those opposing me. They want to hate, but I see them punks, they shook, because they know if I'm who they need to face, they go to sleep. And you do not impress me. That bitch stress me, please. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Elvis Presley, they get it. Get you do not impress me. Let bitch stress me, please. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Elvis Presley, it gets deadly. You wanna talk highlights? Then mark my words. You can't figure me out. Why you do this for clout? I'm in a transphysicist route. Charge atoms for joules and force the energy to shift until the bitches come out. Cause we can. Why you do this for clout? I'm in a transphysicist route. Charge atoms for joules and force the energy to shift until the bitches come out. Or we can shake. Or we can shake and destruct your face. Trust, that'll fuck up your pride. If it's a problem, bitch, think Rodman can get checked up top, then Docs will have to lace you up from the side, Mr. Dream Better. Docs will have to lace you up from the side, Mr. Dream Better. I got a mean heckler that'll turn that oversized, dusty ass fit into a dream catcher. You a clown? Dusty ass into a dream catcher. Mr. Dream Better, I got a mean heckler that'll turn that oversized, dusty ass fit into a dream catcher. You were playing the wrong game. You was focused on the goal to take Credo's role to solidify your name. To one move, put your bitch ass in check. And then post after post after vid after post after comment, bitching, whining, bitching. Why you was playing defense? Well, the moral of the story is chess, not checkers. Cause while King may be the most important piece, he's also the weakest. It's killing season.
Right. Yeah. 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 They don't play chess.
Teach them the game.
You was playing chess. You was playing the game, bro. You was focused on the goal to take Credo's role to solidify your name. Until one move put your bitch ass in check. And then post after vid after comment, bitching, whining, you was playing defense.
Yeah.
But the moral of the story is chess, not checkers. Because while King may be your most important piece, he's also the weakest. It's killing season. Your name's on today's ticket. Your life's on the line. Caesar's greetings, and I'm in a holiday spirit. This whole lane, throw a fade. Draw this nigga to docks. Draw this nigga to slow the pain. Nova can they say I wouldn't win a round with those ones?
What the fuck? What?
This whole lane, throw a fade. Drug this nigga to dodge, drug this nigga to slow the pain. Nova K, you said I wouldn't win a round with those lines? The fuck you sniffing Nova K, it gets whimsical. This whole lane, throw a fade. Drug this nigga to dodge, drug this nigga to slow the pain. Nova K, you said I wouldn't win a round with those lines? The fuck you sniffing Nova K, it gets whimsical. Trying to be a threat with my moveset. If Credo's Undertaker, then Nova K, it gets critical.
To say
I wouldn't win a round with those lines, the fuck you sniffing Nova K, it gets whimsical. Want to be a threat with my moveset. If Credo's Undertaker, then Nova K, it gets critical. Nigga, man, cause the family gave power to me. If Credo Tariq, then Nova K, it gets biblical. Drug this nigga to die, drug this nigga to slow the pain. Nova K, to say I wouldn't win a round with those lines, the fuck you sniffing Nova K, it gets whimsical. You wanna be a threat with my moveset, if Credo's Undertaker, then Nova K, it gets critical. Nigga mad cause the family gave power to me, if Credo Tariq, then Nova K, it gets pitiful. Nigga wanna stand on business, but he ain't the menace, he wanna be old dog, but Nova K.
But see, your timing kind of off, because the grid already been reset, and I'm the grid champ. I've been Stan. You talking with all this bass. I'll let the sub whoop him if he get amped. We're talking from 6 to 10. You're talking with all this bass.
Bro.
I let the sub whoop him if he get amp. I'm talking putting sticks together just to fire on his camp. You just a ramp. You know, something to make the road upward easy. I ain't the status quo, Credo. It's gonna take something more to beat me. Cause I'm a Miz interview, nigga. You can't see me. 70s pistol. I think the same with the BG. Smash the butt in his face. You gonna think this rocket, nigga, I was.
There we go.
I like that.
I ain't the status quo, Credo. It's gonna take something more to beat me. Cause I'm a Miz interview, nigga, you can't see me. 70s pistol, I think it's same with the BG. Smash the butt in his face, you gonna think it's rock. I was gone for a minute, but I left battle rap with a kiss. But now I'm back, spraying shit up, leaving niggas in the mist. Nigga, I'm Jesus when he rose from the dead. What I miss? Just be up. I'm Jesus when he rose from the dead. What I missed is this for your benefit. I just came for the drip with the syndicate. You been a bitch. Tell your girl Pilates class. I can show her how to bend a bitch. Cause after you. Cause this for your benefit. I just came for the drip with the syndicate. You been a bitch. Tell your girl Pilates class. I can show her how to bend a bitch. Cause after you and Nina collide, I finna bend a bitch. Cause then I put a. I just came for the trip with the syndicate. You been a bitch. Tell your girl Pilates class. I can show her how to bend a bitch. Cause after you and Nina collide, I'm finna bend a bitch. And then I put a fork in the road and split your shit. Banana in the clip for you niggas that peel out, the steal out. I catch them slipping with just a whistle from the start like Andy Griffin. Nigga, you know the mission. I catch him slipping with just a whistle from the start like Andy Griffin. You know the mission. Y'all don't know but different. I don't move with fear. But you put a gas giant in my path knowing I could burn through the atmosphere. But you put a gas giant in my path knowing I could burn through the atmosphere. Nigga, stop the madness. Cause the energy dispersed when you and I burst. Cause after I murk you, resuscitation ain't an option. It's just torture. Blood thickening out his lungs. You know it's thicker than water. But speaking of H2O, I blame water your home site. They feeding you right? Face shot, the burn ignites. Exit wound was through the left, which left me to your breath. See, you the furthest from the star. Exit wound was through the left, which left me to your breath. See, you the furthest from a star. But I spot him with a scope. He got no Pluto. So after this, whoever dog name get a little round. Either way, that's Pluto. Let five ring on a captain's plan. You can't manage. Tell me how you guard your grill if you take damage. Nigga, a blank canvas. I've yet to create a masterpiece. That's my first defense, a master feast. Cause you getting cooked and I'm serving the crowd masterfully. So these next words, guarantee ain't nothing pleasing about. It's DBG. So if you hating, know that these in your mouth. Cause y'all niggas proved y'all couldn't be trusted. Cause I'm the first one to ever have a key to this house. But enough of the nice shit. Hold on. But enough of the nice shit. It's time to apply pressure like a vice grip, a pipe lip. If he ain't able to control his tone like a mic ripper, type sick. How I peep shit, all that aggression in the ring. Till I bring a mellow tone and sleep shit. See, I ain't playing with you. Custody battle, once I release these bullets staying with you. I'm made for issues. Wow. The chop take a ligament off a nigga that's sigmund. The heat change your tone, it'll change your round.
Wow. Let's go.
Battle rap's becoming hilariously toxic. Especially when it features overly emotional men who lack logic. I thank God there's a different journey I'm on, so entertaining you clowns is no longer good for the optics. So I'll leave with this concept. Fred Hammond, Kirk Franklin, Shirley Caesar. Now, black culture, I'm sure you're understanding the topic, because you know whenever the sound of gospel enters the room, it's time to mop shit. So Mr. Ed, cause y'all know whenever the sound of gospel enter the room, it's time to mop shit. So Mr. Ed, I don't do the horse talk. I know your position. Mr. Ed, I don't do the horse talk.
That was crazy.
Mr. Ed, I don't do the horse talk. Though your position got you feeling quite proud. But it's fuck what Ed feeling is Ed sharing a headshot to have him thinking out loud, you know? But fuck what Ed feeling is Ed sharing a headshot to have him thinking out loud. Motherfucker, I don't respect this nigga type. This nigga dyke. You believe what the transcribe man dies. Landslide, fuck with this bitch nigga right. Cause you know, transcribe bitch nigga right. That's the dumb shit that he do. He don't transcribe bitch nigga right. That's the dumb shit that he do. And I swear the nigga dated. Fool for thought, if your round was and your bars was actually good enough, you wouldn't need to explain it. So here's... If your round was good enough, you don't need to explain it, cause we know who you are. Clout chaser. Copied the greats and the elders at work. Cause we know who you are. Clout chaser. Infatuated with us and how the elders work.
What that mean?
But authenticity ain't the same as your mind. Hero Academia, you putting over someone else's quirk. And you ain't nothing major. And you ain't nothing major. Switch the player. I could keep with the name flips, Nova. But if I did that, it's why I've been calling you bitch. It's your makeup. So you think and you're nothing major. Switch the player. I could keep with the name flips, Nova, but when I did, that's why I've been calling you bitch, cause it's your makeup, and y'all think Eddie a hero? Eddie a zero. Nigga lied, stole, and cheated his way to that belt. He Eddie gonna, he. So don't think Eddie a hero, Eddie a weirdo. Nigga lied, cheated, stole his way to that belt. He Eddie gonna, yeah, you think this is your house?
Yo.
Yeah, you think this is your house? Well, shit, I know you like it here. You clout chaser called six leagues and got the bright idea to feel entitled here?
That was crazy.
Yo.
Right.
That was crazy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry, exaggerated a little bit. So, yo, so you think this is your house? I mean, I know you like it here. You done clout chased across 18 leagues and think you got the bright idea to feel entitled here?
Right.
I know you long for a place to call home. Right. But on bros' orders, closed borders. Sorry, Eduardo, we don't accept migrants here. So sit here.
Oh,
get out. What?
I know you long for a place to call home, but on bros' orders, Greek City, closed borders. Sorry, Eduardo, we don't accept migrants here. So sit there, accept it. You thought you can take this spot with your crew behind you to stare a skeptic, but you never faced energy like this before. You can feel it in the air. See, my precious barometric. And for that skepticism, then you never felt energy like this before. You can feel it in the air. See, my precious barometric. And for that skepticism, I'm giving all you niggas work. That's nepotism. Hold your weight.
Yo.
For that skepticism, I'm giving all you niggas work. That's nepotism. Because I'm the very soul of a threat. Brother Mazone in the flesh, peaceful as I can be, but skilled at tracheotomy. Who ever wanted smoke out the trainer was throat than a hole in his neck. I'm slow to green flame. Cause I'm the very soul of a threat. Brother Mazone in the flesh, peaceful as I can be, but skilled at tracheotomy. Who ever wanted smoke out the trainer was throat than a hole in his neck. I'm slow to creep. You knocked on my door when I was holding peace. Now I'm holding peace. So step in this court and catch these clips. Or the but I have him kissing on the nine like in your Epstein's list. This is rap convention.
Ah!
My
God.
Wow.
You knocked. I'm Stoner Creek. You knocked on my door when I was holding peace. Now I'm holding peace. So stand in my court and catch these clips. Or the butt I have him kissing on the nine like in your Epstein's list. This is rap conviction. To show y'all why eagles should never flap with pigeons. That ambition said I wouldn't win a round when we both know that's fictitious. Cause I believe in God, Eddie, and my faith to put all you bitches in the bag. I'm sacrilegious, but I'm not here to take your spot. Cause if I did, it'd be a step down, and the night they saw the difference between who holds the belt and who wears the crown. Now rap.
I got a confession. I'm the one who named my brother the Battle Rap Concession. The title is his, but ain't no contestants. Keep getting me furious, Fire. To the Grandmaster Flash, and you get the message. See, I remember when I was 16, just ditched the pack. 12 was coming. I had to hold my head. I had no whip. I had to use my legs. Spanish homie made the BMX pickup, and I rolled the pegs. Now, I mentioned the homie as I stand up here doting. Cause that don't mean the band gone. Just saying, since a young king always has something to stand on, the can. VIP, we need to see credentials. Psychiatric eval. The fuck is on Creed Mental? He a podcast. He a podcast nigga. How y'all feel? He a hunter. Y'all better warn her, brother. It's Elmira. I'll give a spine shot and fuck up all Creed Summers. Cause go. I let off a shell. I'll give a spine shot and fuck up all Creed Summers. Cause if I let off a shell, I guarantee that Creed ate it. It was blessed with your name and predated. Get cremated.
Go.
No hassle, like fuck it. And they'll use your hat as a urn since you love that bucket. Nigga, check the
go.
Graveyard.
Yo.
Check the graveyard. It's full of niggas. Yeah, if you do love that bucket, just check the graveyard.
Yeah, use your hat.
Yeah, use your hat. the niggas that stepped in me hating. But I show new ways to make up a body. I'm creating. So killing you is simple. You know, because we keep grudges. You know, holding everything against you. Nigga, class in session. Survival 101. You better duck if I blast the weapon. He need mass protection. The non-blasted seconds and end your segment, nigga. Because shit get hectic. It's best you not get ignorant. Because the war with me, you an amputee, nigga. You lose a ligament, nigga. Life in your tone.
Let's go.
To war with me, you an amputee. To go. War with me, you an amputee, nigga. You lose a ligament, lighten your tone. The burner known for changing the pigment. I'm aiming a biscuit at a group of squares. You know, a box full of Triscuits. Then walk away from the
water.
Oh,
what?
I'm aiming the biscuit at a group of squares. You know, a box full of Triscuits. Then walk away before the drop. Like I'm Curry from this. Nigga, it's noble. Nigga. It's Nova, the legend killer. I'm the champion, the emperor. With the heat, I'm cold-blooded. You niggas know my true Harlem, nigga. Yeah, I was bred on Linux. I hopped those fences and served those tenants. Now I got you in your bag. Wow, now the coroner get to carry you in it. Because how the fuck are you at the top? How the fuck are you at the top when I'm past your peak? Like, what the fuck is this amounting to? As a team, I sold the little light green. We called it Mountain Dew. We called it Mountain Dew. As a team, I sold the little light green. We called it Mountain Dew. Load the deuce. Precise bullets in the body. Bring a whole new meaning to count on you. Because you're the stick. Precise bullets in body. Bring a whole meaning to count on you. Cause you're the stick talk, but I'd rather see what Rocket do. Cause all you seem to do is duck smoke, juke with excuses, and jump to conclusions. That's all you seem to do. Duck smoke, juke with excuses, and jump to conclusions. But nigga, we're jumping conclusions. But nigga, this is where the shit stops. I've been hot. You ain't ready for this spot. But hey, you ain't ready for this spot. So listen, Tay. Listen, Tay. All you can do up here is rap. But you needed that podcast to spark business. Large interest, because you be coming to battles dressed like Denzel and Fences. Nigga, that's the greatest. But you needed that podcast to spark business. Large interest, because you be coming to battles dressed like Denzel and Fences. Nigga, that's a Great Depression. Gun butt him in his mouth till he practically ate the weapon. It was brand new still. Like, it was funny how you be in the mix taping shit for drama, but never learn what happens to a gangster grip.
Yo.
Listen, Tay.
Yo.
I learned something about Dante. He a nice guy. Only claim killer because he ran with the Warriors like Monte. Nigga.
Yo.
I learned something about Dante. He a nice guy. Only claim killer because he ran with Warriors like Monte. Nigga, I have to smoke at your dinner table. That's an entree. For all that side talking like Conway. Nigga, battling Boo Boo the Fool, Bozo the Clown, and the rest of the Soul Circus. When I thought the whole point in battle rap is to rap with purpose. Nigga, you battle in a Boyz II Men outfit. I'm dead ass. You battled in a Boyz II Men outfit.
Facts.
Against a nigga that looked like he just got done painting the room y'all was rapping in.
Go!
I'm dead ass.
He had a burgundy turtleneck.
You battled. He got me. I'm dead ass. And you can pull it up. You can pull it up. You can battle. He battled in a Boyz II Men outfit. Against a nigga that looked like he just got done painting the room y'all was rapping in. Then you battled on a porch against a nigga that looked like he snuck out to do it because his bitch told him she don't ever want that nigga to rap again. I didn't see you battle in front of paint cans, dumpsters, and a whole bunch of wildlife. Wow. Not a chop. The last thing roaring as you think about your wildlife.
Let's go. No.
I see you battle in front of paint cans, dumpsters, and a whole bunch of wildlife. Not a chop. The last thing roaring as you think about your wildlife, cause it get dark for you. If I'm destroying floors, fly nigga, clutching a bird, nigga, it's Hogwarts. The fourth floor. Fly nigga. What? It get dark for you. It get dark for you if I'm destroying forts. Fly nigga, clutching the bird, nigga, it's Hogwarts. The four force, threw a nigga chest till you wall corpse. His body went through the wall like platform 9 3/4.
Yo.
Oh my god!
That's how you go through the wall.
You better look in my eyes and see a prime vision. Harlem nigga set me to kill. Cause our minds different. Thought that you was fit for a dub. You got his mind slipping, nigga. I'm the champion. You dead. It's the time difference.
Grand City, make some fucking noise.